blood money, how do you afford this ring that I love, honey? Just another shift at the drug company. He doesn't think I'm that fucking dumb, does he?